Good morning. Louie here. I had that party at my house. Lots and lots of girls came. Capone came over too. We had a good time. But I think somebody might have ate something bad. 'Cause a couple of those pugs threw up all over my house. Okay. I like to eat a little bit of throw up every now and then, but that was a little bit much. And then, after that, my mom and dad came home, and people, those doggies and people were still there. It was not good. I'm grounded. I'm not sure I'm gonna get to go to the pug party on Sunday. That's just wrong. What am I gonna do? Oh my God, maybe I'll just have to try to be a good dog until Sunday. That's gonna be too hard. I don't think I can do it. Maybe Dad'll help me. He'll talk her into it. Yeah, I'll ask Dad. Dads usually say yes. Moms always say no, don't they? Or is it the other way around? Dad says no, Mom says yes. Well, no more parties at Louie's house. Sorry, lady. I'll have to meet you at the park. We can have a pug party there. Well, everybody have a terrific Thursday. Thanks for coming by and listening.